came in Congo in 1997 mm-hmm. when I was 9 years old.
Wow.
So because of war, I flew to Uganda, where I stayed as a refugee for 20 years. After Uganda, after all those years, I came direct to Tennessee. It's a program came, they said those who had stayed for long in the camp, they called it third resettlement. So we did some interviews to come. After we passed the interview, we did some cultural orientation. I remember in the camp, when we could get sick, could not get medication. It was a very big problem. Shelter, like clothes. Mm-hmm. We had no good water. It made me to love America so much.